That was a little fast, Jen. Woo! I love that the Gorons, every single game involves you becoming part of the Goron tribe, and they all call you brother. I don't know why that makes me so happy. Just constantly being called brother. Maybe they say it like Hulk Hogan. Brother! Brother. Again, I completely apologize. Brother emblem. I'll do what I can. I'm happy to have ruined the Gorons with Hulk Hogan's voice for you. Hey, brother! Are you dancing well today, too? What you gonna do when the Gorons run wild on you? Why did I do that? Thank you. Wasn't I just here? Wait a second. I don't think this is where I'm supposed to be. Oh, here we are, yes. This is where I'm supposed to be. Excuse me. I wonder if I could up the frame rate on the stream now that I don't have to worry about bandwidth to like 60 frames per second. It doesn't really affect the gameplay or the video, but it does affect some of the effects. No, this is on, I don't use emulators, I use Nintendo hardware. My employer may not appreciate me using an emulator, let's put it that way. My employer that shall remain nameless on the stream. That's where this comes from, I mean, the 3DS hardware right there. Oh wait, I can't kill this guy. There's no need to kill him. Let me play music for him instead. No, I want to talk to this guy, not play him music. Stop it. Thank you. Thank you. Oh crap. No fair hiding that guy over there. No fair hiding that guy over there. There's still so much of this map I haven't explored. This game will never end! I mean, I'm enjoying it and all, but I've been playing it for so long. I am. That means I can finally buy that piece of heart in the store. Landed right on it. Get close to the end if I've got that many.